you were drinking pretty heavily.
Were you there?
I didn't realize at the time, but I think he was using cocaine because it was like there was a jar of cocaine.
Got it.
My dog stepped on a bee.
Objection, relevance.
We just don't like you, Amber. That's one of them?
That is one of them.
And the last one was Amber Turd, right?
That is another one.
Okay. Amber Turd first appeared in 2060, correct?
That sounds correct.
Yeah. Any reference to Amber Turd?
In very small number.
But justice for Johnny Depp has been around since 2013, correct?
That sounds correct.
The best they can, they pull the axe out your face and say, "Was it the boogeyman?"
You cannot testify that Johnny Depp was not abused.
I can testify that he had physical acts of violence perpetrated on him as well as psychological aggressive acts perpetrated upon him. I was walking out of the bedroom, slapped me across the face. I turned to look at him and I said, "Johnny, you hit me. You just hit me."
When you realize you live 20 minutes away from the Johnny Depp versus Amber Heard trial. Here comes Johnny. Oh boy. It's getting a bit out of hand. I can't believe he's allowed to receive all these gifts. Here comes Amber.
My narcissistic!
Pedal my way back. Sorry, I can't hear you.
Aquaman!
Oh.
My dog stepped on a bee.
My dad has to pee.
Buy one, get one free.
On Tuesday, kids eat free.
Johnny Money. Name lives in an animal. My shiny teeth at me.
Once you party with us, you'll be falling in love.
Oh, oh, girls were unforgettable.
Do you remember what happened last night, Miss Heard?
No. No, I do not.
Okay. Did you or did you not go out with your friends last night?
I'm sorry, I don't understand that question.
Did you or did you not go out with your friends last night? You did, didn't you?
I don't remember what happened last night, but my dog stepped on a bee. A bee. A bee.
Miss Heard. Your dog has absolutely nothing to do with this case. You wore a red shirt last night, isn't that right?
No, that's incorrect. It was more of like a dark pink. Yeah, it was like a darker pink. I wouldn't say red, no.
And you went out last night. Did you or did you not eat Taco Bell?
No, that's absolutely incorrect. It was more of like a softer shell, if you will, with all the ingredients. I would say more of like a burrito. Yeah.
What else did Miss Heard say about feeling insecure?
She told me she didn't like hanging out in his house with his friends because it was boring and they were all old men playing guitars and it wasn't interesting to her.
Did you look at that one when you were comparing his processing speed? Do I have to answer that question, Your Honor?
You have to answer questions, yes, sir.
No, you'll be happy to know I didn't see Willy Wonka as a... You know whether Marlon Brando used an earpiece? Whether... Isn't he dead?
Yeah.
So the answer is no, he does not use one now. If he was never fed his lines through the earpiece, which I know he was, but read he was, and that may have been that example, Mr. Wyatt may have said that it was music. I guess the question you are saying that the whole, I'm an expert witness. I'm saying as an expert witness.
Let's start with the easy question then. Maybe we can.
That was pretty easy. Go ahead.
All right, yeah. Doctor, you're going to have to just answer the questions.
Okay. Sorry about that. Getting into it.
You need to just answer the questions, okay. Dr. Spiegel.
I'm not sure why we're arguing psychiatry, because I'm telling you what it is.
Dr. Spiegel, you just need to answer the questions.
Okay.
Mr. Depp fell asleep with ice cream in his hand. That's not vomitous, right?
I was told it was vomitous.
Okay.
We've seen Mr. Depp during this trial doodling and eating candy. What, if any, evidence would that suggest that he has narcissistic traits?
Objection, Your Honor. No foundation.
I'll sustain the objection.
And counsel for Mr. Depp came back and said, are you aware Ms. Heard has been diagnosed?
I'm not angry at anybody. I want the best for her to take her responsibility, heal, and move on. Move on. And for Johnny, you know, his family has been completely wrecked by all of this stuff. And it's not fair. It's not right what she did and what happened for so many people to get affected from this. It's insane.
And Mr. Baruch,
how this happened.
Did anybody notice this when Amber walked into the courtroom today? Watch this. Just watch. She walks in and watch. No one stands up for her. No one pulls out her chair. Look at, are you gonna pull out my chair? What about you? My chair? No? Okay. You gonna pull out my chair? You? No? Okay. All right. It's all right. I'll get it myself. Thanks. Meanwhile, Johnny's team, his whole team is standing and waiting. His lawyer stands up. Okay. Of course, he gets a wave from everyone in the courtroom. And then handshake by his lawyer. He's greeted. Yep. Completely different on that side of the room. I just found that funny. They have a seat together. Complete partners. And then here's Amber again pulling out her own chair.
Is that true?
Objection, Your Honor. Leading.
Your Honor, she absolutely did that. Medical records to
maybe. Objection, Your Honor. Lack of foundation.
Okay. I'm trying. To your nose.
Objection, leading.
Sustained.
Foundation, hearsay.
Records with the ENT.
Objection, Your Honor. Lack of foundation.
Discovery.
Objection, Your Honor. Lack of foundation. Calls for speculation.
About your nose.
Objection, Your Honor. Hearsay. Objection, leading.
Recall that.
Objection, Your Honor. Leading. Objection, leading and hearsay. Objection, Your Honor. This is outside the scope of cross-examination.
Backless dress.
Objection, Your Honor. Leading, calls for speculation, and hearsay, and lack of foundation.
Is your recollection when she finished this in discovery? Is that true?
That's my song.